We have now been at the Ringhals nuclear power plant for almost 13 hours. These reactors have many of the same faults and the problems that led to the Fukushima nuclear disaster. And it's amazing that they are still being used and kept in operation instead of investing in renewable energy sources.